Greetings, and welcome back everyone to Around the Clock. As usual, a very huge shout out goes out to every single one of my subscribers out there, as well as anyone tuning in and listening. And in today's news, Burgerman has deconfirmed more DLC fighters in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright everyone, now, before we get into everything, let's go over a few characters that have been recently deconfirmed. As you all can see in your screens here, we have Chris Redfield, Leon S. Kennedy, Adam Wesker, as well as Jim Valentine that have been deconfirmed by Nintendo themselves because these characters will be spirits in this new Spirit Board event. There's also Dante from Devil May Cry, who was deconfirmed as the fifth character in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, along with Gordon Freeman from the Half-Life series, Crash Bandicoot, as well as Scorpion, Ryu Hayabusa, Geno, and Doomslayer. Now, not saying that all these characters will be deconfirmed in the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Fighters Pass, but as the fifth character, we will not see any of these characters. So, that leaves us with the message that you see on your screens here, everyone. Officially from Burgerman, who we all know is a very credible leaker, on the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate message board on GameFAQs.com, they stated this: Fighter 5 isn't from Ubisoft or Falcom. And this is pretty big, man. Not so much of the Falcom characters because they're not really known a lot around the world, but an Ubisoft character, they're known everywhere, man, and they have a lot of legendary characters. As you all can see here, you have Rayman, Sam Fisher from the Splinter Cell series, which I think will be pretty cool to see in Smash, to see him go against Snake. That'll be pretty awesome, but no. There's also Jade from Beyond Good and Evil, as well as the Prince of Persia from the Prince of Persia series. None of these characters, according to Burgerman, will not be the fifth character in the Fighters Pass. This also includes any of the assassins from Assassin's Creed. I mean, the list just goes on. Ubisoft has a lot of characters, and I would like to think that Ubisoft would have a representative in Smash Ultimate, but according to Burgerman, not as a fifth character. Hopefully someone from Ubisoft gets in after this, but we will have to wait and see. And man, it really looks like Masahiro Sakurai was not playing around when he made that official statement saying that this next character in the Fighter's Pass for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is a character that everybody doesn't know about yet. And to be honest, I like that. I really do like that. I think that we do need a surprise with all these leaks that's going around right now. And man, the Game Awards is going to be huge. And there's no doubt in my mind that Nintendo will make a huge announcement at this year's Game Awards. It has to be, everyone. With so much buildup, so much secrecy going on right now, I'm pretty sure that Nintendo is planning to end this first Fighter's Pass the same way that they started it, which was with a huge bang, adding Joker to the game. Man, I really can't wait till they reveal this character. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on Burgerman deconfirming more DLC fighters in the Fighter's Pass for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? Please let me know down in the comment section below. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and share this video as well. And if you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new and daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, we're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.